I think Mario Testino has brought something very special to British royal portraiture in the same way he's brought amazing things to all his fashion photography. But in the British royal family, which is displayed on the walls behind me, you can see this extraordinary combination of fresh, spontaneous informality.
I think it's lovely to see the royals in such natural poses, smiling, happy.